Moving on, 5 civilians have been killed and 2 others injured after Pakistani forces violated ceasefire along the line of control in Balakote sector of Poonch district in Jammu and Kashmir. The injured have been rushed to the hospital. Jammu and Kashmir DGP SP Ved tweeted, and I quote, "Due to shelling from across in Balakote sector of Poonch, 5 civilians died and 2 are injured who are being shifted to the hospital." The Indian troops retaliated strongly to the provocation by Pakistanis. According to security forces, Pakistani troops are deliberately targeting civilian areas. Meanwhile, Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti has expressed her condolences over the ceasefire violation deaths. She tweeted, and I quote, "Anguished to hear of 5 people losing their lives in the crossfire along the LOC in the Balakote sector of Poonch. My deepest condolences to their family."
Ministry takes cognizance of all this, and there is an appropriate retaliatory action also taking place from the Indian side. So we must be rest assured of the capacity, capability of the Indian security forces.